WCIA, we're giving back to families in Central Illinois. It's our Founders Day, and if you're wondering what's that, our Alex Corradetti is live in the studio with the details. Alex?
Good morning, Jessica. Today, WCIA 3 is doing our part to help the community. We'll be installing smoke detectors in Champaign. WCIA 3 volunteers and Champaign firefighters will be going door to door to install them this morning. Now, training begins at 8:45 this morning, and firefighters will be teaching us how to install, document, and educate others. Now, we will get our own assignments this morning and start going to different houses door to door. This will all be starting at 9 a.m., and it's happening near Kenwood Elementary on Stratford Drive in Champaign. Now, WCIA 3 staff will be installing them today until 12:30, and we hope we can make a difference in the community. Live in studio, Alex Corradetti, WCIA 3, your local news leader.